it's kind of a funny thing, because in the end you're going to be completely exposed to people, and that's kind of the goal of being a songwriter and a frontman, and you want to be able to emote and just be as honest and sincere with people as you can. But it's almost like the process, you know, the part that's not done, when it's not refined, when it's you completely unedited, that's tough for people to see.